day. When you hear broadcasters say that, what are you thinking?
I think they are stupid because, you know, I have my injuries and that thing slowed me down a little bit because I don't be able to train 100%. But I just wait for Saturday night.
I know that you say Charlo has said things and called you out. Is there something in particular that annoyed you?
Yeah, that motivated me. That kind of things motivate myself because, you know, I have the opportunity to show why I'm one of the best and why I'm here, because he never believed in my skills, and now I have the opportunity to show him.
You say you want to make history and defend these titles for the second or the third time, unlike anyone else. Will you continue to defend at 68 after this fight?
I don't know after this fight. I'm just focused 100% in this fight, and then we'll see what happens next.
Is he showing too much respect? Are you almost sensing fear or a lack of his normal confidence?
I don't know what happened with him, because you know, he always talks shit about me, and he always calling me out and say things about me, and right now he's like trying to be nice.
Saul, what do you look like 100% now? What was limiting you with the hand injury you feel in the last fights?
Everything. I can do pads with Eddie. I can work with Eddie